Here's a little dirty secret that BMW won't tell you. E9X M3s from 2008-2013, each one of these parts is about $200-ish. The only thing that ever fails on these is either the pulley itself wears out or the bearings, which are inside, will wear out and start to make a bunch of noise. With that said, these pulleys are actually available separately. The pulley information is actually right on it. INA, they have these numbers that start with F. Through some searching, we sell this pulley separately. The exact same number on it. This is like 18, 19 bucks. And on the other hand, we have our other tensioner arm. This is like 18, 19 bucks. You could buy these pulleys on their own, save yourself at least 400 bucks, maybe a little bit more depending on what the retail value of these parts is in the future, whenever you're watching this video, because these things do fluctuate. As long as there's nothing wrong with the cast arm, you could just replace the pulley and save yourself some money. Here's a dirty little secret.